dimensione, lega in inner stress, and it's tied to the title work, the other in his pen, the rider square, the restless, they need somewhere to go, a slave and I look out tonight, oh, Desolation Row. Cinderella, she seems so easy, it takes on to know what she smiles, then put her in a bad pocket, Betty Davis style. Then it comes Romeo is moaning, you belong to me, I believe, and someone says you're in the wrong place, my friend, you better leave. And the only sound that's left after the ambulance is gone is Cinderella sweeping out, oh, Desolation Row. Fortune telling lady, as we all take all the peace inside, for his self can enable, and the outback of Notre Dame, everyone is making love, oh yes, it's packing rain, and the good Samaritan is dressed, getting ready for the show. He's going to the carnival tonight on Desolation Row. Now Ofelia, she leaves the window, for I feel so afraid on her 22nd birthday. She already said no mate, to her death is quite romantic. She wears an iron vest, a profession's a religion, a cynicism, lifelessness, and to her eyes, at least upon no gray rainbow. Spends a time peeking into Desolation Row. Einstein disguised a Robin Hood with his memory in a trunk, passed his way an hour ago with his friend, a jealous man. As he burned a cigarette, then went on sniffing brain pipe, every sipping the alphabet. Now you don't think to look at him, then he was famous long ago for playing the electric violin. Oh, Desolation Row. Doctor Fish, he keeps his word inside a leather cup, but all his sexless passions are trying to blow it up. Now his nurse, a local loser, sign a door, and she also gives the cast a read, a message. getting ready for the feast. The phantom of the opera, a perfect image of a priest. There's spoon feeding Casanova to get him to feel more a show. There they kill him with self-confidence after poisoning him with words. And the phantom shouting, get out, don't you know? Casanova is just being punished for going to Desolation Row. Now at midnight, all the agents and the superhuman crew run up everyone. They know more than they do. Then they bring them to the factory where the heart attack machines in strap across their shoulders and then the kerosene is brought down from the castle by insurance men. To see that nobody escaped into Desolation Row. It's to Nero's neck, the Titanic says hello, and everybody's shocking. Which side are you on? And it's a power. Fighting the captain's tower, white curries of sinners, lost of them, and fishermen of flowers. Between the windows of the sea, where lovely memories flow, and nobody has to think too much about Desolation Row. About the time the door now broke, when you asked me how I was born, it was there some kind of joke. All the people that you mentioned, yes, I know that.